We were told that somebody died in this room. Who died in here? Can you tell me who killed that person? Can you give us their names?
Are you in here with us now?
If you're in here, can you turn on the flashlight? I have a flashlight here on the floor. Can you turn it on?
Do you see the red light on the floor? Can you come closer to it? Come over and touch the red light on the floor. Is the person who died in here? Can you come over here and talk to us?
Oh, I just drained the crap out of this battery.
Yeah. It keeps going from 0.4 to 0.5. There's something in there. Come over here. Come over here and talk to us, or we're going to go out.
No, I just put a brand new battery in the video camera and it's just drained it.
Are you draining that battery?
Can you turn on the flashlight? Turn on the light to let us know you're here.
I don't think you can do it.
No! Great job!
Thank you.
Were you the person who was killed? If so, can you turn it off and turn it back on?
Are you the person that was killed?
Okay.
Can you tell us your name?
Is it just you in this room? If so, turn on the light.
Come on. Turn the light back on.
Turn the light back on. I don't think you can do it a second time.
Are you going to talk to us? Where's your keys? Show me your keys. I'm going to go get the orderly. I want you to say something to us, or I'm going to go get the orderly. It's up to 0.5. Come back up. Come over here and talk to us, or I'm going to go get the orderly. Do they come with their keys?
They're going to see what you did.
Say something. Make that box say something or we're just going to go.
Whoa. It said Africa.
Are you black? Can you say something else? Something that has meaning to us?
Tell us your name.
Give us your name.
We want to know what to call you. Do you know my name? Do you know any of our names?
Say one of our names. Can you do it? If you can do it, tell us one of our names.
Jeff, take a few more photos.
That's the coolest thing ever, that flashlight.
I know you're closer because we keep taking that number up. Can you make it go very high? Go.
Metal.
Metal?
Well, the story is that a person was killed with a metal bed.
Did you kill them with a metal bed? Was that you that did the killing? Were you the murderer?
Jim?
Can you tell us your name?
Go on, make that number go up higher.
Come on, tell us your name.
Is there a Tom in this room?
Tom.
If you are a Tom, can you put the flashlight, turn the flashlight on?
Thank you, Tom.
Thanks, Tom.
Thanks, Tom.
Can you turn it off again for us?
Turn off the light, Tom. Tom, turn off the light.
All right, can you tell us? Yeah, thank you.
Thanks.
Is there another person in this room with you, Tom? If so, please put the flashlight on. Is there a Ben in this room? Can you tell us why the person was killed? Multiple.
Multiple people?
Did more than one person die in here, Tom?
Turn the light off, yes.
Multiple people died in here, Tom? Is that true? Turn off the light if it's true.
Or multiple people helped kill you.
Okay.
Man, on this floor, still, turn the light off for yes. Someone you're afraid of. Is that rain?
I think it's just people driving around. I can't tell. Do you like it here, Tom? Is this home? Tell me.
Okay, Tom, please turn the light, the flashlight off so we can continue this conversation.
Tom, turn off the light. Tom, can you make the light go dimmer?
Still, Tom is here. Turn the light off if you are.
If somebody is here with Tom, turn the light down. Turn the light off.
Can you talk to us or we're gonna go?